Starting October 1st, your child's school will be giving all students free breakfast. The program will run for the rest of the school year. The state will pay the bill for public and private school students. Governor Tom Wolf says all kids, regardless of whether they qualify for free or reduced price meals, can get a healthy breakfast.